Hello everyone. Now, here we are going to discuss the RMS and average value of this signal. This signal is known as sawtooth signal. Okay. So, if we want to get the RMS value of a sawtooth signal, how we will write that? We know that we have to write the expression of the mathematical expression of the signal. Suppose this signal is equal to this is a function ft. Okay. This is the function ft. Now, first what we have to consider that what is the time period? That means what is the pattern of the waveform that is repeating itself? So, you can find that from 0 to 1. This is the time period because this wave shape is repeating always. So, the time period we are getting that is basically 0 to 1. Okay. Now, what we have to find then? So, the time period t, we are getting it 1, 0 to 1. So, the limit will be 0 to 1. It will be from 0 to 1 second that we get. Next is, what we have to find? We have to get the mathematical expression of this equation. So, what is this? This is a straight line passing through 0.5 value, this value. So, that means it is a straight line in the form of y is equal to mx plus c. Okay. So, what will be the function? So, if I write the function here, ft, how I will write? The function will be, what is this value? This is the c and this is the mx. Right. So, first what we have to find, what is the slope? M means slope. So, what is the slope? This is the slope. Is this positive slope? So, what is the slope? This value is equal to, this is 2, this is 2. So, this is 4. And what is this value? This value is 1. So, the slope will be equal to 4. So, my expression will be 4. And what is x here? It will be t. And now, what is c? C equal to minus 2. So, 4t minus 2, this is the function. This is the expression of this mathematical, this is the mathematical expression of this signal. So, we have found that the function is 4t minus 2. Okay. Now, what we have to do? We have to find the RMS value. Okay. So, RMS value, what is the formula of RMS value? The RMS value, suppose I am writing that the RMS value, RMS of this sawtooth wave will be integration 0 to, what is the value it will be? It will be value equal to 1. Okay. The value will be equal to 1. And this will be ft square. So, it will be, this will be f square. Okay, I write it as t. Then, I am writing it as f square t dt. So, what will be the division? It will be with t and there will be a square root over here. So, from here, I can write that f square. I need f square t. So, what will, if ft is this, what will be f square t? It is whole square. That means 16t square minus, it will be again 16t plus 4. So, this will be f square t. So, I can write it now here. So, if I write it here, so my value will be now, this will be 1 as it is 0 to 1, t is my 1. So, it integrate between 0 to 1, 16 t square minus 16 t plus 4 dt. Okay. So, what will be the solution? If you integrate t square, it will become t cube by 3. So, it will be 16 t cube by 3 minus 16 t square by 2, t square by 2 plus 4t. And understood? And here this will be 1. As it is 1, I have not write the value, so it will be like this. And now what you have to do, it will be, you have to put here 1. So it will be 16 by 3 minus 16 by 2 plus 4. So it will become 16 by 3 minus 16 by 2 plus 4. Now you calculate and get the value. Probably it will be 1.15. Okay. So in this way, you can get the RMS value of this sawtooth waveform. Now, if we want to get the average value, what we have to do? Just make me clean the board. So now we want to get the average value. Now if you know, if we think of this, the area under this part will be equal to the area under this part. So the average value over the time period, fundamental time period over the fundamental time period t equal to 1 second will be 0 only. Understood? But if you want to, just like the previous example, if you want to get the value of this part, you can get that. This will have. So this is nothing but a right angle triangle. So if I want to get the area of this curve, the area of this part will be, the value is area of the lower triangle. You can get the lower triangle or you can get the upper triangle. So what is that? Half into base. What is base? Base is also half. This part, okay. And what is the magnitude? The magnitude for the lower triangle is minus 2. So it will be basically these two cancel out, so minus half. So as it is in the negative magnitude direction, so it is minus 1. Similarly, if you want to get this part, it will be nothing but plus half. Okay. So if we take the half part of the sawtooth waveform, we will be able to get the area. But if we want to take the average value over the fundamental time period, it will only be 0. Understood? Thank you.